thing I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Ah, there's a new lady in charge of the orphanage in Riften. She asked me to hand out these notices to everyone I met. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Ah, at last. I hope you found the place all right. Well, what happens now is you start your new life in the Dark Brotherhood. You're part of the family, after all. This, as you can see, is our sanctuary. You won't find a safer place in all of Skyrim. So get comfortable. Yes, the silence suits you. Gives you an air of mystery. Now, down to business. I'm arranging a job for you. But in the meantime, go talk to Nazir. He may have some smaller contracts to tide you over. Soon, the Night Mother will arrive. And things around here are sure to get even more interesting. Ah, but one last thing. A welcome home present. The armor of the Dark Brotherhood. May it serve you well in all your endeavors. Be sure and introduce yourself to your new family members.
Again! Do the part where he tries to buy you some cash.
So you're the newest member of our dwindling, dysfunctional little family. I've heard quite a bit about you. Ah, going for the mysterious and brooding thing, huh? That may work for your targets, but you'll find I'm not so easily impressed. Did she now? Well, as it turns out, there are a few lingering contracts we haven't had the chance to complete just yet. And more, dribbling in from time to time. I'll assign them to you as they become available, to be completed at your leisure. It is. These aren't particularly glamorous assassinations, I'll be honest. Don't pay much either. But they'll keep you busy. Just do them as you're able. There's no real time limit. The targets aren't going anywhere. You can turn each one in as it's completed, or wait and turn in the whole group when all the targets have been eliminated. Whichever works for you. Well then, let's get started. I've got three available right now. Your targets are the beggar Narfi, an ex-miller named Enodius Papias, and Bay Tild, a mine boss. When you've completed all those, we'll see if I might have some more. Go on now.
Boom! But the Night Mother is mother to all. It is her voice we follow, her will. Would you dare risk disobedience?
Haven't you talked to Astrid? She's by the pool greeting the Night Mother and her little jester. She has a contract for you. Come see me afterward.
What a kind and wise wizard you are! Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as keeper. Understood? Husband?
Her.
Oh, yes, yes, yes! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
But make no mistake. I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law. Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress! Perfectly! You're the boss!
Ah, there you are. Good. I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway. We've got some business to discuss. I do indeed. You must go to the city of Markarth and speak with the apothecary's assistant. You'll probably find her in the Hag's Cure when the shop is open. The girl's been running her mouth. Wants an ex-lover killed. She's apparently performed the Black Sacrament. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk to her, set up the contract, and carry it out. Just do whatever the contact wishes. Be professional, represent us well, and get the job done. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays.
A sweet roll.
She'll be generous, I'm sure.
A carrot.
They always are.
Ah, another member of the family.
Sister. Of course she is. I could do this all day. Here's your payment. Good. And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill. Those splinters and rusty nails can be quite nasty. Your payment for a job well done. Congratulations! You slaughtered an emaciated beggar in cold blood. You are truly an opponent to be feared. Here's your payment. Go on.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. I can't wait here for... Ever been to Morgarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
Thought I heard something.
Just a scratch.
I die for my people.
By the divines, the Forsworn are here in the city.
Everyone, stay back. The Markarth City Guard have this.
Why are you looking at me like that?
There are no Forsworn here.
The Dark Brotherhood. My goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked? What I need is for Alain Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is. I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Alain is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin, Raldbethar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Alain Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Alain has to die. Excellent. Once Alain is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested. If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while.
Gods.
Make them all pay for
the
what
woman
they've done
attacked,
to me.
Right? Are you all right? Did you see what happened?
Oh, Margaret.
You dropped this? Some kind of note.
He killed her.
I made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired.
What? Did you need something? You're just going to stand there, gawking? Go away. You're starting to frighten me.
Hold it there. Keep your distance. Another girl killed. This is Susanna, from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her. What happened? Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl, killed at night, body torn up.
I ask only for a little charity.
We are stretched thin as it is with the war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth. If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
someone there.